had the honor, privilege of meeting Brian back in the end of 2004 when he moved to Philadelphia, and he was.